Two social enterprises in the fashion world joined forces to promote Filipino fashion and craftsmanship in North America. Rags to Riches, a leading eco-friendly and ethical fashion brand in the Philippines, has expanded its online presence in North America through its Canadian partner, Cambio & Co., a Toronto-based ethical retailer specializing in contemporary, conscious Filipino fashion. Artowareshop.com will now be able to connect the global Filipino diaspora and non-Filipino customers to beautiful handwoven products made out of upcycled, overstock, and indigenous fabrics that are created by artisans in urban poor communities in the Philippines.
We kind of still, as Filipinos, we still have this mentality that imported is better and that we don't really know how many wonderful things there are that are being made in Philippines. And so what I am really proud of is to be able to show something that is really modern and that is really, you know, that's designed in this very like global way for a global audience, but that has a very Filipino story. The way that the weave is made is the basahan weave. Like, when our customers see an art-to-art piece for the first time, because there is something that is very homely about it, but at the same time, it is presented in this new and innovative way.
While the fashion industry is still struggling amid the pandemic, Artware has been able to sustain the livelihood of its artisans by developing new product lines.
Many of our artisan family members have lost their jobs already. We knew that we needed to do everything we can to keep livelihood going. When the lockdown started, we had to pause the bags we used to make, and we repurposed our sewing machines to make masks and essentials like clothes that you can take from lounging to Zoom conferencing. Our artisans use their weaving frames to make home accessories as well, such as pillows. So opening artoarshop.com with Cambio is one of our ways to expand our market and engage our advocates in North America who are with us in fulfilling this purpose.
For social enterprises like Artware and Cambio that are used to navigating many challenges, roadblocks brought on by the pandemic only serve as building blocks for a more sustainable business model and a better normal for the world we live in. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.